Just listen to this.
When politicians can be bought, when courts can be manipulated, when the media becomes a tool of propaganda, there you will find a society that is susceptible to manipulation from the outside. There you'll find a society that loses control of its own destiny.